How to make your phone vibrate continuously without an app. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, what you've got to do is make a press on your volume button, which is a physical volume button over here. So tap on it and here you can see the three dotted lines. So tap on it. So this will show you the media volumes, the ringtone and the alarm over here. So make sure, first of all, what you do is make the ringtone or the ring volume to the minimum or rather to silent. So this has made the volume of the phone device to silent. Now what you're going to do is scroll down the status bar and then swipe, and then here you can see the option of vibrate. So tap on the vibrate option. So this will vibrate any of the notification that you receive on your device and on your calls. So that's how you make your phone vibrate continuously without an app. So thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.